Today we're gonna disassemble our toolless guy rod. Compress the guy rod forward and press the lever. Make sure it's seated in the notch in the plug. Remove it from the slide. In order to reassemble it, put it back in the slide. Compress the guy rod forward and the lever should reset itself. Compress it backwards slowly and you're good to go.